garlic.
Ooh, yeah.
No, it's fine. I can take it.
Chopped rough, not too small.
Let the wine get cold. Very fast. Then I put the cheese in it.
Yeah, that's Swiss. It's like Swiss.
Greatest Swiss.
I'm using two sorts of cheese, two different sorts. I'm using Gruyere cheese, and I'm using Basra.
What?
Freiburg Basra. You never heard?
No, never.
Basra cheese, so it makes it nice and creamy.
Yeah.
Freiburger
Basra.
That's right.
I've heard of
it. Yes, nice and creamy. Not forget the cherry schnapps.
Oh, yeah. I wasn't going to try this, but now I have
it. How do you say it?
How do you say
it? Kirsch? Oh, Kirschwasser?
Kirschwasser, yeah.
Okay.
Good.
Cherry schnapps.
Is that Kirsch?
We've got Kirsch.
If you've had a really rough day skiing, I hear you dunk the bread and move back your schwasser.
That works.
I've never tried that.
Kirsch.
Probably cornstarch and water.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Only it doesn't have dye.
You
should
use color. That's how you do pudding. You can have surprise. The gravy.
Yes. The fondue, the cheese is melted now. You can see it. You don't have to make the fondue stick, so it sticks on the bread. Mm-hmm. You can use corn flour. I use potato flour.
Potato flour.
And then move it to the warmer, like you're doing here?
Yes.
Okay.
That's what we do here in the kitchen. Okay. Otherwise, it takes too long, you know?
That's Oma's magic powder. That's his grandma's secret ingredient.
How did get the lights on child? And me?
Wow!
Now the foam is finished.